like one of them.
Oh, look.
Yeah, boy. Montage. Take a dragon kick, fool. Enough time to get my composure. Check out what time it is.
Case shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered. Hey, guys, also get it.
Oh my god, no! One? Bingo!
All right, I'm coming back! Wait, give me a hand!
Them guns do too much damage, Jesus. And I'm not doing enough.
Over here! I got you covered!
I am. Just a square beam my reload. Oh.
Oh my god, Fatty got help, don't he?
Oh.
Somebody about to be dead.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man.
We just got lucky. Where was our backup? Now, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town.
I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, Muyo.
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them.
One hit. I'm dead. What kind of bullcrap is this game doing? Drugs and smoking.
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them.
You showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Po. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, against who? Those guys wait to get. I'm starting to wonder.
Fuck! What the fuck are you doing?
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. When the Dog Eyes is gone, this shit keeps happening. Might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the triad.
The 18K are getting out of hand.
Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right, see you, bye.
Later. I expected not to get a high cop score. I killed a lot of cops. Yeah, let's go ahead and return the Jade statue. And then we can head off a bit.
Oh.
survive a couple of rounds.
Oh, I might survive a couple of rounds, boy. You don't know who you're fighting. My name is Wei Sheng. Fight you.
Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
What? Yeah, I'll fight you. I'm so glad that I get a regen. Well, three guys, not too bad.
You keep winning, I keep paying.
So round three, are you kidding me? But yeah, stamina for all this. Oh my god. Hey. I look like I done knocked the life out of him.
All right, you keep winning, I keep paying.
Why am I always fighting the fatties? Boy, hang on, did I get that perk upgrade? Let me check. Hang on. Nope. I'm forced to deal with that fat person. No. Oh lord. I forgot you can't do that to them because they're fat. Oh lord, a lot of them. Wait, hang on, how many guys is that? Enough. I don't know where I just. Enough to where I know that one of my punches is gonna win somewhere. In the next round. Still up. Congrats. You the first one to last this time. Yes. Oh,
alright. You keep winning, I keep paying.
There's the final round. This is revenge of the fang. Oh, I forgot I can't do that.
seriously. That's the best you can do.
That was nice. I like that. Shinzen. Alright, in the next episode, I'll do the Jade Statue. Stay classy.